in Vancouver, where the home fans get a close-up look at their Canucks for the first time in 2.5 weeks. For their opponents, the Boston Bruins, it's the third game in four nights as the Bees complete their three-game tour of Western Canada. And now the puck slides deep below the goal line, played around by Brandon Carlo. Here's a chance for a two-on-one. Bergeron with Marchand. Marchand in on the right side. He shoots. Stopped by Jacob Markstrom. Troy Stetcher played the puck ahead, and here's Adam Gaudette in. Gaudette with a shot off the side of the goal, looking for his first NHL tally. Now Derek Pouliot with a shot. Rebound. Besser put it over top of the goal. Puck loose at the side. Bertanen's onto it for the Canucks. Jake Bertanen with a wrist shot. That hit Brandon Sutter in front of the Boston goal. Sutter still after it. Scores! Just never gave up. Might have been on his knees when he slid that one home. And Brandon Sutter makes it 1-0.
And Brandon Sutter's knocked down, but just able to curl it enough, and it beats Jaro Halak. And Brandon Sutter, off the toe of his stick, able to slide it by the Bruins goaltender. You can see Halak didn't have the paddle flat on the ice.
Third of the year for Brandon Sutter. It comes 3:40 into the opening period, and the Canucks open the scoring for just the second time this season. And Bo Horvat across to Stetcher. Back for Horvat. Able to skate onto the puck just inside the line. Gets around Carlo. Horvat centers the puck. Besser was there. Now Goldobin banging away. Couldn't put it home.
Bo Horvat rushing. Does such a nice job. Look at him lean in. And then just draw the puck to the front. Brock Besser has a crack at it.
And Gaudette takes control inside his own line. Quick stop and a pass ahead for Berchi. Picked off by Moore, who carries in. John Moore with a shot. Stopped by Markstrom. 6:35 to go in the first. Here's Donato. Puck knocked off his stick. Canucks move it the other way. Besser, Goldobin back in front. Besser on the backhand as a pinball towards him, and he couldn't steer it into the open goal.
3-on-2. Goldobin tries to throw it through. It's off a skate right to Brock Besser.
Here's Pouliot. Goldobin down low. Horvat swung it through the crease and out the near side.
BC Junior League. Or Pacific Coast Junior.
Here's a turnover and a shot by Sutter off the mask of Halak and over top of the goal. Sean Corrali has the puck. Sends one in off Bo Horvat. Bruins, Nordstrom centers the puck. Carlo with a shot stopped by Markstrom. Here's Goldobin, one last rush, nice move to get around Pasternak. Centers, Besser shoots, right pad save by Halak.
Gets the puck in front, lets it go, and Jaro Halak, right pad save.
We're through one in Vancouver. Canucks lead the Bruins 1-0. Here's Louis Erickson feeding the left point. Alex Edler with a wrist shot into the glove of Jaro Halak, but the pass was knocked away. Here's Brandon Sutter. Chris Tanev. Roussel brings one to the crease. Tulak's at it. Couldn't get it by Halak. Nice pass to Corrali in full stride. Sean Corrali feeds back. Zdeno Chara chops a knuckler on goal. Rebound, right pad saved by Markstrom. And now they try to bank it in, and he pulls it off the line, I think. Stop the knuckler, stop the rebound, and now a high five with Troy Stetcher as they work together to keep that one out. Now the Bruins back to work on the power play. Pass across for Pasternak. Canucks got a piece of it, but the Bruins get the puck back. Marchand. Grizzlick to Brad Marchand. He shoots in. Markstrom sliding to his left made a nice save to steer that puck over the glass in the corner. Halak with a quick up to Pasternak, but it bounced over his stick. Branson gets the puck to the side. Here's Krejci. Back to Chara. Other side, Carlo lets one go. Tipped and stopped by Markstrom. Stops on the right wing. Into the corner for Sven Berchi along the boards. Adam Gaudette making moves. Shovels one back. Troy Stetcher lets it go. Right pad save, and the rebound went right past Berchi in the slot. Back in the game after his fight with Bo Horvat. They've served their 5 minutes, and Achari maybe a little repair work. There's a deflected shot. Right to Markstrom, and grabs it with the glove. Horvat around towards Bertanen, but Moore stepped in front of him and held the puck in. Here's a shot by Heinen and a glove save by Markstrom. Mott with a wrist shot. Big rebound off of Halak, and Mott slid it across the top of the crease. Kulyak gets caught here, and the Bruins break up ice. Donato in front, Corrali deeks, shot it wide on the backhand. Bruins were 2-on-1, but Corrali missed the net after the puck on the near side. Good job by the rookie Vakanainen to break it up. And now Gudbranson pursued by Heinen, who steals the puck. Santanainen centers, DeBrusk deeks. There'll be a penalty here as he was hooked. The shot went right through the crease and out the near side. And the Bruins had the better of the play in this, Frank. Had a couple power plays, but still have not been able to beat Jacob Markstrom. Brandon Sutter has the game's only goal. Gudbranson attempting to move it up the boards. A battle for it continues in the corner. Now Jake DeBrusk back to the line. Vakanainen, a long shot, deflected, and a right pad saved by Markstrom. Edler, indirect pass, broken up. Achari tried to play. That's broken up by Sven Berchi, who moves in on the left side. Here's Adam Gaudet. Gaudet with a wrist shot. Stop. Berchi on the rebound. Stopped as well. And Bertanen shoveled it wide. Two saves for Jaro Halak to keep it 1-0. David Pastrnak, Patrice Bergeron. Moves in front. Hit the underside of the crossbar. Bergeron was celebrating like he'd scored, but the referee was right there as he put it off the bar. Now another shot off the left pad of Markstrom. After the icing, Horvat against Krejci on the faceoff. And David Krejci wins it. Jake DeBrusk pass to the side. Chara in on goal. Hit the post. John Moore. Pass gets through to Nordstrom. Sutter was trying to intercept. Nordstrom scores. Looked like Sutter was going to break it up in the neutral zone, but Nordstrom got the pass, moved in, and ripped it home to tie the game in one.
And you could see Nordstrom used Ben Hutton as a screen. Shot it right through Hutton's legs. Off the post and in.
Backhands one in behind the goal. Edler there being checked by Joakim Nordstrom. And Wagner keeps the puck in. Wagner attacking from the side, puts one in front, blocked by Tanev. Bruins after the puck. And Nordstrom couldn't dig it out of his skates to get a shot away. Wrist shot wide of the goal. Berchi after the puck on the near side. Chips it past his man. He's 2-on-1 with Bertanen. Berchi moving in. Sven Berchi shoots. Stopped by Halak. He couldn't find the loose puck.
He's looking. Pass played very well. And you can see Halak out trying to cut down the angle.
Knocked down at the line by Moore. Here's Granlund flipping one ahead. And now Pouliot with some room to skate. Derek Pouliot delays, shoots into the chest of Jaro Halak. Nice move in the corner. Nikolai Goldobin shoots, stop, rebound. Hutton on the backhand, couldn't get it home. Gets another chance, and the Bruins come up with a loose puck and send it down the ice. That'll be right on Markstrom, so no icing. And that'll do it for regulation. The Canucks with a late chance, but they'll head to overtime, tied at 1 with Boston. Edler gets the puck and starts out. Goldobin's onto the ice along with Brandon Sutter. Bruins have Pastrnak, Krejci, and John Moore. Here's Sutter in on goal, and he too missed the net. Besser wants to get to the bench. Hedman's now, he'll stay out. He's open in front. Brock Besser. Bo Horvat. Tours! Bo Horvat at 3:12 of overtime. And the Canucks knock off Boston 2-1.
It gives Horvat the beautiful pass, and Jaro Halak has to go off his arm and into the net. Bo Horvat finds him, slides it, and gets it back to give and go, and Bo Horvat with a nice little backhand. First game back from a long six-game road trip, and the Canucks find some energy to win in overtime.